welcome to Uros, floating island, Lake Titikaka, Lake Navigable, highest of the world. My name is Uros Juan del Puerto. I live in this community in the Uros Soliluna Lodge. Titikaka does mean gray color puma, gray puma, or puma gray, no? Titikaka. The Uros is a floating island, it's reed island in like this material, reed. We call it Tortura. This Tortura reed is very important for the wild, the Uros Island. This Tortura reed is very important for the wild, the homes, houses, reed board, for everything, you know, about the Uros. We have 95 Uros floating island, 254 family, and 2,500 population. In Uros, the population, we speak three languages. Aymara is pre-Inca language, Quechua, Inca language, and Spanish language. Oh. And this white part of Tortura, we peel it like a banana. This is our fruit in Titikaka. We call it banana of Titikaka lake. It's good. The Pachatata does mean is Father Earth. Pachamama, Mother Earth. Our ancient family, the Uros, 100% they believe in Titikaka. They believe in the highest mountains. They believe in dangerous animal like a condor, like a puma, like a snake, for everything.
Waliki.
Our lodge name is Uros Soliluna, Sun and Moon, no lodge. We are new one. I invite for all the tourists, for all the world, they come to my lodge. And we are very happy for different tourists when they come for a visit.